These ports allow us access into the abdomen so that we can insert our instruments and do the surgery. The first instrument we're going to insert is this liver retractor, and this highlights the importance of the liquid diet. We really want that liver to be soft and floppy so we can retract it without tearing it during this step.